With LiftRight, Danny was lifting safely and securely in the gym.
If you all had 2 more months to build, what would you do?
If the alternative is like $100 PT sessions or hospital bills, why not charge more?
We offer better value than our competitors for a multitude of reasons.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Louis.
And I'm Brandon.
And we're co-founders of LiftRight. Meet one of our customers, Danny, a 26-year-old beginner weightlifter. Do you guys see anything wrong with his form? Maybe not. But with LiftRight, we can accurately pinpoint the inaccuracies in his posture. His shoulders are way too far back, and his elbows are too straight, making for an awkward position and an injury just waiting to happen. Unfortunately, the weight caused too much tension, and Danny suffered a collarbone injury, resulting in over 2 months of physical therapy and rehab. And he's not alone. Many other people often struggle with the same problem of having improper form in the gym, often resulting in accidents or injuries. All of our customers had one thing in common. They had no affordable fitness guidance. At first, Danny looked towards personal trainers for help, but he soon realized that they were way out of his budget, since trainers were often charging over $100 per session. So he turned towards YouTube videos, but he also soon realized that they were not personalized enough to meet his specific needs. And finally, Danny found LiftRight. With LiftRight, Danny was lifting safely and securely in the gym.
Combining AI analysis and gym feedback, LiftRight provides you personalized tips to make sure you're lifting safely and securely. Simply choose an exercise, upload a video, and enter your payment information. From there, you'll receive your feedback to your inbox within just 5 hours. In the last week alone, we have made 35 sales, totaling to over $105 in revenue. We're currently charging $3 per round of form feedback, which is delivered via video. Our main competitors are personal trainers on Fiverr, Zing Coach, as well as interactive workout mirrors. However, we offer better value than our competitors for a multitude of reasons. Personal trainers on Fiverr take days to deliver their services. Zing Coach is cardio-oriented and does not provide form feedback, and interactive workout mirrors are often unaffordable, costing upwards of thousands of dollars. Amongst our competition, LiftRight is uniquely affordable and convenient.
We are the best fitted team to solve this issue because each of our team members have experienced firsthand the struggles and annoyances of having improper gym form.
As a lifter of 3 years, I struggled with finding correct form in the gym. However, after finding LiftRight, I could pinpoint the inaccuracies in my form, allowing me to easily correct it and lift safely.
We are the people with the motivation and the reasons to make LiftRight happen. Firstly, by the end of 2024, we plan to publish our app so that it is discoverable on the App Store and the Google Play Store. Next, by the beginning of 2025, we plan to deliver faster and higher quality responses. Currently, we are manually feeding into our AI analyzer each of our clients' videos, which accounts for the 5-hour wait time. However, by implementing OpenAI, we plan to shorten that wait time from 5 hours to 5 seconds. And finally, by quarter two of 2025, we plan to integrate OpenPose AI with LiftRight. OpenPose AI is a generative AI model developed by Carnegie Mellon students that tracks your limbs and your joints using dots and angles. And we believe that this technology would be greatly beneficial for LiftRight's success.
Investors, we are asking for $150,000. In the coming year, we will use $90,000 on our technological development, $30,000 on our operational costs, and the remaining $30,000 on our marketing costs. In summary, LiftRight isn't just an AI lifting form analysis service. It's a movement to make sure you're lifting safely and securely. Thank you.
And let's lift right together.
Right. We'll now have 3 minutes for questions from the judges.
Can you walk us through your team and like each person's contribution? Like how are y'all building this with each other?
My contribution is that I've been a lifter for 3 years, and I also have a nonprofit that's partnering with Under Armour, so that will help us get our first outreach to our first customers.
My name is Ernie, and I was in charge of creating the actual app and making sure that the website and applications were working functionally.
My name is Jesse, and I had most of my job was planning on the traction plan, and I also had help in the social media planning.
Hi, I'm Alex. I've also been lifting for over 3 years, and I was mainly behind the sales strategy and the website.
Hi, I'm Jonah, and I'm helping with the social media and the design as well as marketing for traction.
Hi, I'm Louie, and I was in charge of creating the validation form and also constructing the MVP.
Cool, great. Yeah, I just wanted more clarity. Thank you.
I understand that you guys want to make the price point affordable, but if the alternative is like $100 PT sessions or hospital bills, why not charge more?
Well, the thing is that we have a lot of competitors that are charging lower rates, such as Zen Coach, like $15 per session. And even though these competitors don't do exactly what we do, I feel like because to give like a round of form feedback for us right now is relatively low cost, just because we are using OpenAI. So I feel like we want to charge as little as possible. And when we were getting traction initially, we found that $3 was the right price point for us.
Just a follow-up question on that. Why not a subscription versus one-off?
So when we were doing our traction plan, we ultimately decided to listen to our customers. We asked them if they would prefer a subscription model or a pay-as-you-go model. We found that with Gymform, it isn't something that you can fix within one try. And we don't want someone to pay the subscription if it's not what they require. If they need 5 form correction videos, they can pay for each of the 5 and get their money back correctly.
Could you walk us through your, longer-term growth and marketing strategy? Or, you know, how are you finding your initial customers now?
So we have a, go to our Samsung slide. So right now we're just targeting the gym goers in Berkeley as our customers. That's where we're getting our traction from. However, as we grow, we plan to expand through my nonprofit, Rising Stars of Baltimore. See, I'm from Baltimore, and Under Armour also started in Baltimore, so I have a lot of connections to them. And I've been partnering with them on a different product I've been working on, so I plan to outreach to the same customers through that nonprofit.
As you guys grow your revenue, it's usually a lot easier to sell to existing customers than it is to acquire new customers. How are you thinking about expanding your revenue with existing customers past the initial form corrections?
So I've experienced lifting, and I don't know if any of you guys do, but I incorporate new exercises into my workout routine all the time, like preacher curls. I did that like a couple months ago, and when I first started, I needed to learn new form all over again for that exercise because it's like a very specific range of motion. So it's not just a one-time purchase for our customers on a certain exercise. Every time they want to incorporate a new exercise, they can use our product because we provide feedback for like a very wide array of exercises.
Thank you, judges. We have time for one more question.
If you all had 2 more months to build, what would you do?
I can answer this question. So going on, following our future roadmap, our current plan is to integrate a co-tracker as well as OpenPose, which is a system where we would use the dots to basically analyze their weightlifting form in a more in-depth style rather than just giving textual feedback.
And we also are using ChatGPT-4 right now for our analysis, but we plan to integrate OpenAI tokens so that our feedback time will be a lot shorter.
Thank you, LiftRight.